Tamar and Val Tango Mad Men style. And later, we'll find out what happened to our real housewife when she got back home to Atlanta. We are back. Last Tuesday, on a special night of competition, the star of Tamar and Vince took the lead when she danced a funky Charleston with her shirtless partner. This week, Tamar and Val hope to improve their chemistry with a tango to the theme from Mad Men.
When you're in pole with Val, your eyes go a little blank.
I do have to agree with the judges. We need to improve our chemistry on the dance floor.
I feel like you don't have fun dancing.
No, I definitely have fun dancing.
What's that by mean by this chemistry thing that we don't have? We've been in pelvis to pelvis, bone to bone, thrust to thrust. Like, I mean, it's really no more to it other than, you know, us exchanging saliva.
Tango is a ballroom dance, so we're back into frame.
This week, Tamar and I are dancing the tango to Beautiful Mind, the theme song from Mad Men.
So picture this, right? It's 1960s, and a handsome, powerful businessman sitting at his desk working.
Okay.
The secretary is clearly attracted to the businessman.
How can't she just be married and dope and just an independent woman?
Okay, fine.
And?
So then the businessman directs her to pour him a drink.
Pump your brakes. Why she gotta pour his drink?
Fine. Pours his own drink, and then he puts his hands around her waist.
Oh, hold on! I thought she was married!
That storyline for every single dance is a guy who's not all the way 100% faithful. You know, it's very macho, honey, and I mean, that's just not how the world works right now.
This dog is sounding a little sexist to me. How about you picture this? A beautiful, dope woman is the boss, and she has a male secretary. Then the woman dismissed the male secretary and drank herself a drink.
Tamar has some strong ideas, but this is the 60s, Mad Men, and this week, I'm the boss.
The tango, because tango is all about confrontation. It's all about seeing who's gonna win, who's gonna win this game, and you never know who the winner is till the end. And you did it well. And just be careful about your top line. Yeah, keep extending the top line. Keep extending it.
Very nice sit down tango, by the way, Carrie-Anne.
That was must see TV.
Oh my gosh.
You are front runner, okay?
Oh, no.
But you here.
Yeah.
Let him lead you to the finish line. He's done it before.
Oh, gosh.
Let him lead.
Did any cash change hands between you two guys?
The thing that I love so much about you is that you are fierce and you are a strong woman, and every single person knows that. But what I love so much about tonight, it was like a yes, a no, a yes, a no. There was an innocence about it that was so beautiful to see, because we all know how strong you are, and it was refreshing.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Come on back to the regular. Mirror's looking for you back there. The switch up. It's coming back in 2 weeks. Starting right now, we want you to switch up our couple by putting each star with a different partner. Tweet using hashtag DWTS, followed by the first names of the remaining star and remaining pro you want to see dancing together 2 weeks from tonight. You can also vote on ABC.com, and that's where you can find all the details. Erin?
That was hot.
Thank you. My tie look good.
Yes.
What happened?
It's amazing. That's how it's supposed to look after that dance, honey. Meow.
Meow. And listen, I loved what Alfonso said. Let him lead. Yeah. It's hard. I danced with his brother, and I had a real struggle with that.
Really?
Yeah, letting him lead. What do you think about that?
I feel like I do, you know, let him lead up. But I do think this dance was more about, you know, me taking control. Then second boy, I'm just joking with you. Then maybe, I don't know. But no. So I think that was the point this week.
Got you. All right, let's get your scores.
Carrie-Anne Inaba.
8.
Alfonso Ribeiro.
9.
Julianne Huff.
8.
Bruno Tomioli.
8.
33 out of 40. If they can get through tonight's elimination, they're going to need your votes to get past next week's cut. I just heard Val, and he said...
Amazing. Thank you. Yeah, to all the independent women out there.
Hello!
Long way.
Oh, sorry. I can't wait to hear some of these lessons, Tom.
The judges' scores and your votes from last Tuesday night's competition have been combined.
We can now reveal which couples are safe and who's in jeopardy.
The first couple who is in jeopardy is... Andy and Allison.
And joining them are Paula and Louie.
The remaining couples are safe.